What are you doing? Are you stealing something? Don't waste your breath. She can't do anything but chores. I told you to go home and get some rest. Let me worry about the gig. Just go already. I don't come here often, but yes, this is where they rehearse. So many questions. Come here. You said yourself you can play the keyboard, and now you're backing out? This is more or less the same as a piano. Give it a try. You're like a 5-year-old touching a piano for the first time. Watch and learn. You'd be surprised how versatile I am. Hard on it. I don't want you dragging me down on stage. Nobody's pranking you. I need you to come with me to the studio. No, it can't wait. It's not like there's a bed on the way over. You wouldn't want to sleep standing up, would you? You can crash here. I don't want you to embarrass yourself by falling asleep on the street. Hey, sleeping already? With a door open and me standing here? What are you doing here? Let's go. We came too late and missed the rehearsal. Now it's time to tune up the instruments. Didn't I already tell you that in the car? This song sounds bad. So what? I was just expressing my own opinion. What's wrong with that? Besides, that song was over the top. I can tell it's written by the lead singer. Why are you looking at me?